Welcome back to Titans All Access. We are now joined by Titans senior writer Jim Wyatt. Jim, I have questions for you from the people. Would you like to answer them?
Let's get it going.
All right. First question is from Andrew, and he asks, where did this new and improved Marcus Mariota come from?
Well, I think a lot of it started with improved health that we saw throughout the course of the season, and certainly he's picked up momentum with some plays and some game-changing plays. You know, he's been a gamer, whether it was the stiff arm and the walk-up of the Jaguars defender, to him throwing a block, to him catching his own pass. He's got a little bit of a swagger about him at this point in the playoffs, and I think that's good news for the Titans.
Steven asks, do you think the cold weather is to blame for some of the drops recently?
Well, it's tougher to catch the ball in the cold, but I think a lot of it's just concentration. Maybe it got in guys' heads a little bit. I can't let them completely off the hook on that. Eric Decker is the one who I think persevered and kind of rose above that. We saw him have a couple of drops against Jacksonville in the cold, dropped one against Kansas City early in that game, and he was very frustrated. I thought it said a lot that he was able to catch the game-winning touchdown pass, and Marcus had faith to throw it to him in that situation.
Chris asks, how high is this team's confidence right now?
I think it's very high. I mean, it was a tough stretch there, losing three in a row, but I think winning against Jacksonville in a pressure-packed situation, winning in Kansas City, I think has lifted the spirits. I think guys believe in one another. Starts with the coaching staff. It's a good locker room.
John asks, were you surprised to see so many improvements by Derrick Henry in just 1 week?
Well, he called himself out, and you have to back it up when you do that. He thought he ran soft against Jacksonville, didn't run soft against Kansas City. I think it was more about approach and just hitting the hole instead of maybe running sideline to sideline. When he's quick, when he's decisive, when the blocking's good, he can get 5-6 yards of carry, and he can bust a 35-yarder like we saw.
Mike says that the whole defense played well against the Kansas City Chiefs. Who stood out the most to you?
I think Jonathan Cyprian, because he made two of the most memorable and two of the biggest plays of the game. He has hit on Travis Kelce, knocked Kelce out of the game. It was a clean shot. And then he made the play on fourth down when Alex Smith was trying to throw the ball down the field. Cyprian was in a spot there where he could have, you know, we've seen a lot of guys not use the right technique. He could have gotten a helmet to helmet. He avoided doing that, made a big hit, got the ball out, Titans win.
Jim, it's fun to see you in January. I kind of like this.
Yes, it is.
All right. If you guys have questions for Jim Wyatt, go to Twitter. Use hashtag Titans Takes. We'll answer them right here on Titans All Access.